19-year-old Jonathan Cruz from Indianapolis, Indiana, went on a 4-day shooting spree inspired by the movie called The Purge. Now, during this shooting spree, Jonathan Cruz killed 3 people at complete random, and his mom actually texted him and asked what he was doing, and he sent her a screenshot of one of his alleged shootings, and then his girlfriend or whatever texted him, and he texted her back saying that, "Watch the videos of me shooting people. I purge every night now since I'm dying. Someone else has to. A lot of people. Fuck that. All right, the nigga speak fluent Ebonics." And also, we found out that he is a member of the street gang known as the Bloods, even though he's a white guy. Now, first off, my condolences go to the families of the victims, because I've lost family members due to violence. My dad was murdered, and I know people who have been shot, or quite a bit of people who have been shot. And, you know, it's something that's very hard to go through. But the other thing I want to talk about is, a lot of people will look at this and say, like, you know, this movie, The Purge, is inspiring people to go on shooting sprees. We need to censor it. We need to, block it from being shown to the general public. And here's the thing. If someone is already fucked up in the head and is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, it doesn't matter if they watch a movie like The Purge, if they play video games like Manhunter, Grand Theft Auto. Yeah, that might make them want to go out and replicate those things. But the vast majority of the population will not go out and go on a shoot, like, you know, become serial killers. Like, I watched this movie called Henry, Portrait of a Serial Killer, and it's probably one of the most graphic, violent movies I've ever seen in my life. But not once have I thought around, or I thought of just going around and killing people for no fucking reason, you know what I'm saying? Or just killing people at all. You know, if someone's up in the head, then they will do that with or without, you know, a movie or a video game to inspire them. And that's what I want to make clear. But other than that, yeah, I don't really have much else to say. Fuck that bitch-ass motherfucker who, that killed all these people for no damn reason. I hope he gets the death penalty, because, you know, that, like, people, you know, it's like the people who he killed, it's like their families have lost someone, and, you know, I don't know. I just hope that he gets the death penalty. So that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, and peace.